What's up, team? So today we're gonna cook wild Alaskan pollock. I never cooked it before. Then we're gonna make some sweet potato fries. Yeah. And we're gonna make some marinade zucchini. So we are using Blue Apron today. So I'm gonna go ahead and prep everything. The zucchini and scallop mixture. I got that in a separate bowl. I got the sweet potatoes and the potatoes in the oven. I got that in the oven. And what I want to show you is my concoction up here. All right, so we are going to dip, dip, dip. All right, so it's like three different dips and I want to show you. So this dip right here is the flour and the allspice blend. Then this dip is the eggs. Then this dip is the potato flakes with salt and pepper. So I got a plate to set the fish on. So this is the pollock. And first time really making it. I guess it's together. Okay. I'm gonna dip it in flour. Just kind of coat it, the flour mixture. Alright. I'm gonna go to the egg. Can I get that off of there? Then we'll go to the potato flakes. Interesting. Yeah. First time, I guess you're making a batter. Set it on the plate. Let's do it again. My tartar sauce. And some sweet relish. Sweet pickle relish. Then I gotta put salt, pepper. You know, tartar sauce a bit. And get some salt. And then stir. I never knew this was tartar sauce, y'all. So dipping sauce. Sweet. My blue apron, my sweet potato fries, my wild Alaskan pollock, crispy fried pollock, and my zucchini marinade and some tartar sauce on the side. So I'm gonna give it like a quick taste test. And it's nice, and look how flaky this is. Steaming hot. First time trying pollock fish. I don't know if you guys tried it. Flavor. Trying the zucchini marinade. I never had like raw zucchini before, so it's new. Very healthy, very good. And sweet potato fries are awesome. I'm a big fan. Delicious. So if you want to try Blue Apron, I got 3 free boxes to the first people that email me. Alright team, it's been real. It's been fun. Deuces.